Hello everybody, welcome to my channel, The Real Super Sam. Today is going to be another forgotten Spidey villain, and I hope you enjoy. Empathoid is an android created by an alien race meant to be attuned to its master's emotions. Eventually, it craved more violent emotions that was only in one Marvel story, a three-issue story, where he possessed Morbius the Living Vampire. His only appearances were in the Spectacular Spider-Man issues 6 through 8. Issue 6 was actually a big reprint of Marvel Team-Up Issue 3, but at the end it's shown that Morbius is being tormented by a mysterious figure. Morbius the Living Vampire discovered this new planet, while using the Living Eraser's dimension device to flee the Earth. His strong emotion inadvertently awakened the Empathoid, infused with Morbius, and forced him to return to Earth, and then go on a rampage to feed on the fear and panic Morbius generated. Spidey defeated Morbius, but allowed the Empathoid to take possession of him. Finding his control, Spider-Man took the Empathoid to a football game, which overloaded him with emotions and forced him to deactivate. He was then taken to the Baxter Building for security. What a strange tale for Morbius to be in, but this character, Forgotten Rogue, I think it would have been cool if he became a big member in the cosmic side of Marvel, but I guess he was a forgotten rogue, even in the 1980s. That is all with his character and this threat. Thanks for watching and have a great day.